Hey guys, this is Emma. Welcome to my Chinese class. This is our first lesson and we are going to learn some basic and important Chinese greeting words and phrases. So let's get started. First, let's learn how to say hello. As you may already know, in Chinese, we say 你好. 你 means you and 好 means good. So when we say 你好, we are literally saying you're good. Just like when you guys greet each other in English, when people say 你好 to you, it is polite to say 你好 back to them. So let's practice a few times. 你好 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 Next, let's learn how to say how are you. In Chinese, we ask how are you by saying 你好吗? As we already learned, 你好 literally means you're good. 你好吗? Literally means are you good? The word 吗 here is a question particle which changes a statement to a question. So 你好吗 means how are you? The typical answer for 你好吗 or how are you is 我很好. 我很好 means I'm very good. After answering the question, how are you? You can return the question by simply saying 你呢? 你呢 means and you. Next, and maybe the most important, let's learn how to say thank you. Thank you is 谢谢. This one is very important, especially if you will be traveling in China and don't know any other words in this language. So please repeat after me. 谢谢 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 The common response for 谢谢 or thank you is 不客气. 不客气 literally means no need to be polite. We use it to say you are welcome. Finally, the word to say goodbye is 再见. 再见 literally means see you again, but we use it to say goodbye or see you later. Let's have a conversation. 你好
你好
你好吗?
我很好, 谢谢, 你呢?
我也很好, 谢谢
不客气
再见
再见